an illusion. The things you do to me, always an illusion.
Illusion, 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 illusions, illusion.
I keep imagining you want me. I keep wishing you love me. Professing myself to be wise, I become foolish. Illusion is the way a time or two I heard it say. In the world of boy meets girl, it's so nice when the opposite sex that's attracted to one another meet. He flirts and I smile as I pass that brother in the street. Oh, we two were. I see this brown cocoa skin and hushed puppy eyed man. He can dress, he's a mess. Character is surely unique. Could he really wanna kick it with me? I see those dreamy eyes and that undressing me stare. But here's the reality. I realize in my mind that he's my kind and it's an illusion. An illusion. To be mine as you marinate within me without an inch of care or interest or feelings awaiting a sexual healing. It's an illusion that you so organized and a perfectly planned man have no hidden agenda. Yeah, but let me tell you about this sister. Let me tell you about the sisters, the ones that are weak, especially the ones that say they'll settle for that ooh, to just have someone hold their hips and lift their lips. But you see, this too is an illusion. You can see, this can also be my strong sister. Oh, she accepts Mr. Illusion in her world to run things her way. She agrees I will have no real feelings involved. I'll never give homeboy an inch, even if he gives me a yard. But my strong sister, this too is an illusion. You see, within this word, illusion is ill-use, which means to use badly, to treat unfairly, unkindly, and cruelly, to abuse an illusion.
Illusion, 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 illusion.
Oh, oh, oh. I keep imagining you on me. Feel so real, I'm caught up. Played yourself. You allowed yourself to be used, and sometimes there's a small fee. The word illusion was created because it means mocking. I play because he plays, and he plays because I play. It means belief of opinion, not in accord with the fact. Yet homeboy and homegirl just hit it up like that. The word illusion is he does not want a commitment. He just wants to have fun, but he's shooting you without a gun. It means an unreal, deceptive, misleading appearance or an image. Look at the image you gave that special one. It was false perception, conception, interpretation of what one sees. What's real deep is, in psychology, it's in a hallucination. Enough, enough explaining. Let me get right down to the point. Mr. Illusion, from my heart, you are a liar from the start.